only thing that is helping me. They said that breathing in the cold air will help, and it does. Okay. That's better. I'm okay now. I can tolerate what's happening inside of my mouth. It's not as bad anymore. If you were making fun of me in that time, raise your hand. Okay, Palomuna. Lily Jax, I'm taking him because you sent 8-8. Okay, Alyssa McCash, you're part of the pro too. You and Lily Jax. Yes, I'm belching now that I have had this full gummy bear. Raisins, you're part of the problem now. My lips are on fire. My lips are on fire. My teeth are on fire. I'm not a wimp. It's 9 million Scoville. It's 9 million Scoville, so yes, it's hot. Banana Asha, why are you back on my wood? Cat turds, why are you back on my wood? You can feel your teeth on fire. That's how on fire my mouth is. Crazy corn, purple, white. Alyssa McCash and Lily Jax, are we celebrating? If so, why? Mick Trini, are we celebrating? If so, why? DJ Polly D. Bratty Sweets, Quacha. Ricky asked me to make him this piece today. I was curious if anyone knows what this might mean. Julie High Five and K-Bat. Katie Araki. Ricky asked me to make him this piece. What does it mean? Fess up. What does it mean? Is he cheating on me? He's cheating, girl. Okay, Basil, thank you. Thank you for telling me that. It means you're gorgeous, I know. Yeah, yeah. You could. Monsters gonna dance away. Monsters gonna. Oh, new guy, why do you have shades on your chrome dome?
Why do I have what?
Shades on your chrome dome.
Oh, I wear them because I was just telling somebody else in my room. Oh, thanks for the lights, roses and stuff. I got floaters in my eyes, so it, and the ring light here, you know, kind of makes them worse.
On your chrome dome, you have floaters on your chrome dome?
No, I took them up because they asked me to take them up, so I took them up.
Some people are so weird. Chrome dome. I have nothing against bald people. My boyfriend is bald. Bingy boy 28.
Custom.
Hi there, sir.
I see you took off them nails after they were so ugly. Literally, I hated them nails so much. They were so raggedy. So was your face, you ugly, fugly rat. I freaking hate you so much, you rat.
I'm going to draw a diagram for people who think it's funny to make fun of me right now. Lily Jax. This is my mouth. I'm going to circle the parts that are on fire. Okay. When I am doing a demonstration using my screen, that is not your opportunity to go bouncing on my wood.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
Hey, girl, what's up?
Why do you have a picture of my crazy corn on your screen? Amelia S2 and Jess N. Calvert.
Of your what?
My crazy corn.
Crazy corn, purple, white, and super sweet corn.
That was my dinner the other night. I have two bags of them. You can get them at Ingles.
Okay. Well, it looks disgusting. Anyways.
$3.38 a bag.
What?
$3.38 a bag.
Calories? Are you counting calories?
No, $3.38.
I'm worried about you. Don't count calories, Custom. Anyways,
Or get off my screen.
I have some ideas for some new vag positions.
Okay.
Would you like to hear them? Okay, so let me just... So we have, okay, so the first one I thought of was the vag squirter, the vag squirters. So these are people I recommend that we put in the splash zone, and they're there armed with super soakers, and they splash people who try to invade. What do you think of that?
Okay.
Okay. Then we have the vag lubricators. And these people's job is to, like, lubricate up the prison cells to get them ready for any intruders going in.
Okay.
To make the transition real nice and easy and slidey. And then we have two ones that kind of do a similar role. So we have first the vag fingerers and then the vag queefers. And their roles are to, like, stop anyone from talking about your fingers or your queefs.
Raisins and Faith Skag. Amelia S2. I love Easter as much as the next guy. God's not dead, he is alive. I'm going to say this one last time. Let me share my screen. Pucker up, buttercups. Karma is about to give you a great big kiss. Karma's about to give you a great big kiss. And for those of you saying that I have a bad tude, I'm just a total sasshole. Her attitude is kind of sausage, but her heart is pure gold. So take that. Holy Damon, Aubrey, Seaman, monster's gonna dance. Oh, what, oh, oh, what, oh. Kino from Pentagon, what is that? Calling all the monsters. We're haunting you.
Good evening.
Hi, power ableist.
What?
I heard you say call the ambulance when my lips and my teeth are on fire. Anita Dickin, off my screen.
Okay.
That milk, anyways. H-O-R-E, off.
That, you like threw me off with that. I forgot what I was going to say. Hold on. Oh, wait, yeah. Can we see the gummy bear? Because when it was on the table, just like, where is it? That, like, that is fully intact. Like, did you even chew that at
I,
all?
I bit you down just, like, on sucked it. On I it? Chewed... You're full of crap. I chewed it. I took a few chews. I don't need you to critique my what happened. It is valid. What I went through was valid. Montsega, caught ya. Uh-huh. Lily Jax, are you not done? That milk, quacha. We're calling all the monsters. I'ma get you so scared. You stayed in too late. We're haunting you. Oh, he looks handsome. Milk, why are you bouncing all over my wood? No one can see my process. No one can see my process. The log is in the bin. What is that supposed to mean? Can I order something from you? It's in my boo. In my boo. But I have some rules about that. Number one, no foul language. Number two, no asking me to draw feet, butts, cherries, anything like that. Number three, faith. Number three, what would Jesus order? What would Jesus order? Keep that in mind. Just keep that in mind when you're choosing what you want me to make. What would Jesus order? I have to make it regardless. That's the thing. I don't have a choice. Therefore, I would like it if you could choose things that are appropriate, safe, holy. Holy moly. I would like to show something. Macatoni, are you here? Macatoni, are you here? Where'd it go? Oh, well, darn toot. Well, darn toot. Well, I'll darn toot. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. When I go to my PO box, thought you could use this. Seems like you really need them from Macatoni. I don't need these. I have a pair already, and I use them frequently and often. Yep, that's right. Angelus Ball. And I use them often, so I don't need your suggestions on what I'm supposed to do. Faith Skag. My nails are an appropriate length, and they're cute. And they're cute. And they're cute. I don't need your suggestions on what I need to do with my fingernails. Milk. Milk. Oh, Zoe Quacha. Get your body shaking. Just awaken. They're gonna dance. Tonight all the monsters are gonna dance. They're coming to get ya. Laundry rat, you want to show me something new? I couldn't read your comment. There we go. How do I get you in here? Little Ricky gonna burn. Raisins. Hi. What's your new thing?
Well, I just got this. So I don't know if you've ever seen like Super Nintendo.
Oh, that's Mary.
Yeah, it's Mary. But instead of saying like the original theme, it says this for some reason.
Have you considered contacting the company? Because whatever it's saying does not sound like something Mario would say.
Well, it's talking about Nicki Minaj. So
turn that back.
Yeah. So that's what I'm thinking. I'm just going to send it to
all
you.
The monsters.
So I'm just going to send it to you. Is that all right?
No. Amy Rika Quacha. Nicki Minaj is the queen of rap. I don't know who that is. Who's DJ Lucky Luck? He can come in. Milk. No. 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 Oh, this is one of my favorite jams. You're so hypnotizing. What could you be, the devil? Lily Jacks. Okay. I had to look away for what? 15 seconds so I could find a good jam. Jordan walks. I looked away for 15 seconds so I could find a nice jam for us to listen to during this awesome craft sesh to get us in the mood. Big Mama, why are you bouncing on my wood? No one can see the demonstration that I am doing. Faith, why are you bouncing on my wood right now? Jessica Blake, why are you bouncing on my wood? I don't understand why you're bouncing on my wood. I'm clearly trying to do a presentation. What's your favorite color? It's purple. It's purple because you know who wore purple? The Royals. KBAT21 off of my screen. I'm trying to do a presentation, please. I'm calling you, I'm calling you, I'm calling you. Vonnie, Quacha. Who here has heard of consent? Of consent. That's when you agree to something. Did I consent to going to the aquarium and visiting the pearl exhibit? Did I consent to being inside of a clamshell? No. No, I didn't. Thank you. They don't understand you. You're from the heart of the world. A different dimension. You are in my eyes, and I'm ready to go. Lead me into the light. Okay, Alyssa McCash. We no longer need your services inside of my live stream. It's not Whale Watching Wednesday, actually. Total sass hole. Did you take my phone background and make it your pro-life picture, Alyssa? You need to credit me. Who is that person with my finger as a French fry? Okay. Quacha. Quacha. Let's get the green screen. Who are you? Lily Jacks, I can't see what I'm doing. I like you credited the bread lady. Stop. Stop. Crusty finger. Warning this product something, something, something with my finger inside of a McDonald's container. Get off. Bye, Adidas. We don't need you here. We don't need you here. You're from a whole nother world. With your love and can fill me with your poison. Take me, take me. You wanna be a victim, ready for abduction. You're an alien, touch so foreign. Vonnie Endies. Out, sir, or ma'am, or the other one. Extraterrestrial. Stun me with a laser. Your kiss is cosmic. A different dimension. Hi there, sir, or ma'am, or the other. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Leave me in.
Hey, Crystal Laverne.
Hi, Jacob Basil underscore.
Hi, how was your weekend?
My weekend ended 3 days ago, so I'm just curious why you're asking me about it on a Wednesday.
Well, I mean, I'm just curious because, like, I wasn't able to ask you yesterday or the day before.
It was awesome. I went to an awesome dinner party and we carved some pumpkins and then we ate my beautiful pumpkin bread that I made myself. Don't need to credit anybody for it, by the way. By the way.
Oh, okay. Okay, that doesn't really sound right, because, like, I heard something a little bit different from somebody.
Oh, what did you hear?
I heard that you got together with Ricky, Rachel, Maria, and Steven had an orgy.
Oh, wow. I didn't even notice it was past time for the word of the day because people have been trolling all darn tootin' day long, butterballs. Different DNA, they don't understand you. You're from a whole nother world. A different... Oh, this is one of my favorite words. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is one of my favorite words in the whole book. So please be respectful. The word of the day today is nuge. It's nuge. Well, wait. Angelus and Banana Asha, Justine's. We're not doing this. You are not going to ruin my favorite word. Get off of my book, please. Angelus Keaton. Get off of my wood, please. Off of my book. I'd love to do nuge. It's a verb. It's a verb. To pester or bother. Benjamin Franklin is considered a founding father of the United States, but his friends may have considered him a pain. Franklin took joy in winning unimportant arguments. He once nuged Noah Webster, the author of the first American dictionary. No one can read what I'm reading. No one can see what I'm reading. Lily Jackson Shiley. You are not going to ruin the best word in the whole book. Please, Alyssa McCash, you're not going to ruin the best word in the whole book. Let me have this, please. Let me have this, please. To replace six letters in the alphabet, Webster was also an advocate for spelling reform, but did not use Franklin's letters in his dictionaries. Thank you. Infect me with your love and kill me with your poison. Take me, take me. Wanna be a victim, ready for abduction. Boy, you're an alien. Your touch so foreign. It's supernatural, extraterrestrial.